A very pleasant good day, my beloved brothers and sisters in Christ and outside the body of Christ. So once again, this is your Christian brother, Eric Braxton, speaking to you all from his beloved country, Trinidad and Tobago, the land of my nativity, the land of my birth, Trinidad and Tobago, this wonderful island country that is in the Caribbean Sea, speaking to you all in the month of March 2021. Reaching out to my atheist brothers and sisters with my Christian right and a fellowship, I was watching my dear Canadian sister from the Atheist Experience, Sharon, and she was talking about the 10th anniversary of the black, of the Afro-American, or the black non-believers, black people who have become atheists, just as the white people who have become atheists, just as them, and Mendes Thomas, who is the main host on the Atheist Experience show, talking about the black non-believers, atheists. I see she have a white jersey wearing, and Mark, we walk by sight and not by faith. Yes, my dear sister, Mendes Thomas, how you are so wrong, my dear sister, and therefore I'm correcting you and putting you on the right track, my dear sister. And all the atheists, the scripture said we walk by faith and not by sight. But you all have changed that around and said we walk by sight and not by faith. Oh, how that you all are in gross ignorant and have it wrong. Can't you all remember after the resurrection of Jesus Christ, when the disciples told Thomas, the Lord is risen. He said, I do not believe that until I see Jesus Christ and put my finger in the palm of his hands, and at the side where the sword went through. Well, when Jesus Christ appeared, when disciples was gathered, he appeared in the room and said, peace be unto them. Thomas was there. He called Thomas and said, take your fingers, put it in my palm and put it on my side. And what did Jesus Christ told Thomas? Blessed are they who have not seen, but yet believe. So we don't have to see to believe, my dear ladies and gentlemen. So there, my dear sister, Mendes Thomas, we walk by faith and not by sight. We walk by faith and not by sight. And the just shall live by faith. The just shall not live by sight. Of course, we need sight to see where we are going. In the front of us and the back of us, we need sight. And God has given us sight for a purpose. But we do not walk by sight. We walk by faith and not by sight. And when you want to put on that jersey, we walk by sight and not by faith. You all have it so wrong. You have it so wrong, my dear sister, because you all have rejected what the word of God see, and think that by walking by sight and not by faith, you all have it wrong. Right, but you all have it totally wrong. My dear sister, Mendes Thomas, all the black believers and that celebration that you all are celebrating, the 10th anniversary of non-believers, black non-believers in the black community, Psalms 14 is hanging over all the head. Because Psalms 14, a fool in his heart say there is no God. And that Psalms is hanging over the head of the white non-believers also. So it doesn't matter what color we is. A person who doesn't believe in God is a fool. Psalms 14 say that. A fool in his heart say there is no God. You see the awkward position that you all are in, all my atheist brothers and sisters in the atheist community, unfortunately, on the other part. But God love all of you all, and he care for all of you all, and he died for the whole of mankind, because he's a creator of mankind, and he ought to save all mankind, included all the atheists. Oh yes, God is willing that none should perish. God is willing that none should perish, but that all should come to repentance. So you see, he loves everyone. You see, God not willing that any should perish, but that all should come to repentance. That includes all of you atheists. And my dear sister Sharon from Canada, you are in the same boat, the atheist boat. But that atheist boat that you all are on, I want you all to know that Jesus Christ is not the captain of that boat. And therefore that boat eventually will hit a rock and it will sink. But I pray that doesn't happen, because I know if that sink, in the ocean, that is an analogy, some of you all might swim, and some of you all mightn't swim. And unfortunately for the non-swimmers, they will jump, and of course the shark will make breakfast and dinner and supper out of them. Unfortunately, I doesn't want that to happen unto you all. Therefore, I love you all with the love of Jesus Christ. And I'm saying to you all, from Trinidad and Tobago, reaching out to you all with my Christian hand, right hand of fellowship, atheism, negativity will not save none of you all. Jesus Christ is the savior of the world. And all denying and fighting, all the fighting against God and fighting against the Bible, and trying to make God look like a fool, and the Bible is a fool, at the end of the day, all what you all are postulating and teaching in the atheist community will not save you all. It will not save you all. The only one to save you all is Jesus Christ. Mm-hmm. So you all need to renounce atheism in the shortest possible time and accept the words of God, the Bible, and become a Christian and join that Christian church and take part of the service, get baptized, and believe what the Bible says from Genesis to Revelation. And teaching the people the words of God and pointing Jesus Christ and pointing your fellow man to Jesus Christ, because he's the God of our salvation and he's the one who makes us and creates us. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. But you all doesn't know that. You all doesn't know that. You all are rejecting what the scriptures say. You all are going contrary. And I, Eric Braxton, are reaching out to you all, teaching you all that facts. Whether you all like it or not, that's the hardcore reality. And I want you all to wake up to that reality and embrace that reality. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, amen and amen. Well, this is my spin on the matter, on this matter, and my contribution on this topic for the time. In these videos will be short videos. So bye-bye, my friends. See you all in the next video soon. Bye-bye, my friends.